education for you guys is that you go ahead and use that education, whatever you have learned from the school, make your parents, make your community, make your country proud of you guys. That's better than 2+2, 2. My responsibility does not end today, neither does your parents or yours. It does not end today. You have not climbed the Mount Everest of education or life yet. You are barely beginning. Nobody's out of it yet. My responsibility might be over next year when all of you guys have completed your first year at university or college successfully. Then I can say, yes, they're on their way. After that, you're on your own. But your parents will still be paying for your college fees, I know, for another. So what I would like to see you guys go out of here is work even harder, make us proud, and don't bring any bad news home. On that note, I would like to congratulate you and just say, go get them, Tiger. Thank you.
From grade 7 to grade 12, Principal Award.
What Principal Award, it was started 9 years ago. In India, we have a word called topper. You know, so-and-so kid is a topper in the class, topper in the school, topper in the state. Like our old student, Divya Jyot Singh Sadana, he was topper. First year in medical school in Ludhiana, he was the topper in the first class. He beat out a lot of kids from 40 million people, I would say. He was number one down there. He was the topper. At Headway School, we don't give A's and B's and C's. Even from kindergarten, children are given percentages. What they get is what they get on the report card. So we don't elect. We give the prize, the difference, they get it. So these are your toppers. And we're going to start with grade 12 class and then work ourselves, because some junior high and high schoolers are here too. So we would like to call them up too, one by one.